in the special on 77.1, Laura Graves and Verdun. Ranked inside the top 50 in the world, they were 10th in the Grand Prix freestyle at Aachen on a personal best of 76.9 in the freestyle. Verdad, a Dutch warm blood 12-year-old by Florit and ridden by Laura Graves.
Couldn't see on your screens, but Laura had a very interesting technique for coming in here. She actually walked into the stadium, basically almost walked to the corner of the arena and then put her hand up to start the music. Whereas most people trot or canter around the arena or do some passage to get the horse in gear in the atmosphere. So she's obviously feeling very confident that she can go for a walk and pick everything up. Let's see how she gets on. As we've seen throughout this week, this horse has got a very attractive passage. In the Piaf, he keeps picking his legs up, but he doesn't actually lower his quarters in the classical form of the Piaf. And for me, this half-passing passage, I would say that his hind legs are a little bit inactive compared to what we've seen him on previous tests. Waiting for that change of music. Sometimes changes on the circle line. A little bit lacking in pulsion. It's amazing that he actually can do them from that sort of canter. The horse is very, very easy with all his movements. And as we saw, quite incredible how he actually can sit down in the canter. And as he's got a slightly quicker tempo, it's much easier for him to change from this. The second part of that was far too big, it really wasn't centered. Good three-time changes now. that was full power. Just to balance the amount of power, but that was full risk, full attack, which personally I feel at the beginning part of this test was slightly lacking, but she's certainly got there now. Discovery to the top of the international dressage sport, this combination horse and rider. Fabulous harmony and ease of movement. And there's Robert Dove, the team manager, who's put so much work and support into pulling the squad together. And this combination have just impressed us all the time. And I'm sure are going to be even more of a threat and closer to the podiums